I owe you an apology. If it's about this morning, then water off a duck's back.
No, I'm not apologising for questioning your teaching ability. You and I both know that you're not the strongest teacher in the school, and that is something you're going to have to address. But your instincts regarding the kids are excellent, and your concern for the welfare is second to none. So thank you for what you did today. I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, you will. Bright and breezy.
With your doctor's note.